B-boys and B-girl in their own countries practice every day through blood, sweat, tears, and pain to gain the right to battle.
Okay, jetzt haben wir eine ganze Menge Bett.